Brandy claims Amber Portwood is unhinged.
Amber is just always playing the victim, and she's throwing everyone under the bus. There's this narcissistic sociopath. Scary. She's a loose cannon. She would be, you know, drinking all day, taking Adderall, and then her mood stabilizers that she openly talks about.
There's no love lost between the former housewife and the teen mom. Things are going to get physical on the new season of Marriage Boot Camp Reality Stars Family Edition.
She lunged at me like we were going to physically fight. Thank God my mob wives jumped in and were like, no way, because I was going in. I was like, I think I'm tougher than I am. I just taken my earrings off.
Brandy just walked away from all the craziness on CBS's Celebrity Big Brother. So which experience was more chaotic?
Amber is not that bright and very violent. I feel like diabolical is a better word for Omarosa. The one phone number I didn't get when I left that house was hers, and when she asked me for mine, I wrote down a fake number.
As for her new pal, Jennifer Lawrence,
and which housewife would you like to bring back? I would obviously bring back Brandi Glanville.
When I saw her on there and she said that, I woke my kids up because we love her. I was so excited.
So what if she got to spend the day with her new BFF?
I think we'd be drinking all day. Lap dances, we'd just be naked and drinking.
Even though J-Law wants her back on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills, Brandy says she's been blacklisted by Lisa.
She doesn't want me on the show. I don't have that ass-kissing gene, and that's a problem.
And get ready for tears when her new WeTV show premieres tomorrow.
Brandy, if you were a Victoria's Secret model, do you think your dad would feel the same?
I'd be very proud of her.
That is so weird.
That doesn't even make any sense.
It's not about her sexuality. It's about how Brandy has disappointed you.